What if you squirted it straight up in the air? Twirl it around in a circle.